I look like a greasy egg, but I wanted to show you. People vlog and they look so attractive, and I just see my chin. So now I am in the trees. I actually really like this filming spot. So you can sit with me if you'd like. We're chilling like
It is
friends.
like backwards.
Yeah, it is backwards.
That's really weird.
I don't want to sit too
There's
close.
like
So we're at a family reunion right now. And at my family reunion, we would write names on our cups to keep them. And it's like a homemade Starbucks because jazz man. So what do you want to talk about? Just gonna
I don't
apply some
know.
of them.
Just looking off into the background.
Also, just in case you're wondering what lip color I'm wearing, because it's nice, I have the lipstick with me. It's called Plath.
Maybe it's Plath.
Plath?
Plath.
Palath?
Plath.
Wait, let me focus it. I think I look really nice without glasses, so it kind of saddens me that I have to wear them.
I like your glasses. You look good with glasses and without glasses. You do you. Live life.
Thanks. You want to try them on? We played with a fuzzy
And these things,
sphere.
they're Velcro. Yeah.
We just did those for
We do this
fun.
for most of the day.
Okay. All of these. Oh my gosh, there's probably. Oh my gosh! Get out! Get out! Stupid ants taking over my keyboard.
We should show the rabbits that we made.
Yeah! We should. I should go down the slide with this.
Oh my. What do people in vlogs do? I never watched them.
They always do something like they usually walk around and talk, but I feel stupid just like carrying my laptop around.
That's, yeah, I can see that.
I'll edit this to make it more exciting. Ew, get off of me. Oh my gosh, there have been so many people coming up to me today being like, "Hi, how are you?" And I've just been like,
That's just what people do. That's what family does.
It's like that photo online, like the meme of the stingray coming up behind the girls on vacation, like in the water.
Oh, okay.
And the girls being like under the like the stingray.
Yeah,
You know what I'm talking
sure.
about. I'm gonna put it up on the screen here.
Okay.
You wanna go get the bunnies
By myself?
and some brownies?
Come with me.
But I don't want to leave my laptop here.
Bring it with you. Or, like, close it and carry it.
Can you go get...
Can you come with me?
Can you go get the things?
Not about you.
Why?
No.
I also don't want to do it. I don't want to do it together.
Come with me.
I mean, it'll only be like 2 minutes of going. Can you get some brownies too? Please? Just like a couple? Okay. I've recently been watching the Twilight movies because they're so funny. So I'm not gonna sit here and bash Kristen Stewart because she's not a horrible actor now, but whenever she was acting in Twilight, it was just so funny because, so you know like the scene whenever Bella and Edward are in biology class and it's like, I think it's the second time that they've met and they're actually having a conversation now. And Kristen Stewart's acting is hilarious because she just, like, makes a bunch of noises. Like, you should watch the clips where she's just sort of, like, gasping. And she's like, a lot of those noises. And I don't know. And I, like, scrolled down to the YouTube comments. And one of the YouTube comments was like, why is Bella making so many noises? I've been chatting to them while you've been away.
About Twilight?
Yes, about Twilight. We made into these were our crafts.
Aren't they great?
So, like, tell us what yours is.
Mine is a karate bunny, and it has chest hair, and it has those belts, and those football
things. Those nipples?
I was trying to make them nipples, yes.
Mine is a stressed out working bunny. College. Yeah, having crushes on all these people that don't like me back. We'll make this an interactive activity, so you guys who are watching this in the comments, comment what you think my buddy's name should be. He is featured with a SpongeBob tie, some lace. His masculinity is secure. We're doing something.
We're doing nothing.
Yeah,
we're playing with our bunnies.
We're gonna be living
over here. Okay, have fun.
I kind of want to have them on because I would need more views, but they're small children. And I want to have them on my YouTube video, but then again, I don't want to stalk her and I don't want to ask their parents. Like, can they be on my YouTube channel? So here we are with our boring middle-aged selves.
We were children once.
Those were the days.
I'm having a good time.
I too am having a good time. It's my theory.